Children gently dying in the arms of society's progress. The world moves on ahead, forgetting the small, the weak, and the dead. We live under these rules of tyrannical leaders, who maketh us lie in rows of crosses amongst the Lord's green pastures. Overwhelmed with pride for his father, an old man's son leaves for war with promises of returning. A tear gleams in his dad's eyes, for he knows one day he will bury his son.
Thank you. Why are you looking at me like that?
Stop it! That's bright! Stop it!
Woke up about 4 o'clock this afternoon, completely paralyzed. Been here all day.
All those taxes, and the city doesn't take care of these things. There's a man, he's paralyzed. He's in the school parking lot, and he's paralyzed. I don't want my kids to see that. I don't want my grandmother to walk through this park and see this man right here.
Try cooking.
Then why?
Actually, I know some man who's like that.
Oh, yeah?
His name is Casey. He laid on a couch one day with his leg completely broken. And when the dog touched his leg, he whimpered and moaned and sweat poured down his face. And when we gave him something to eat, all he wanted was a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, and he only ate one bite. And then after that, his sister came and tried to get him to go to the hospital. But we couldn't get him to go. He didn't want to go. Nobody believed him. But he got hit by a car. It wasn't his fault. He could only feel the operation in his body. And half an hour later, he got up and left. Now he's home.
Wow.
Thank you.
When was the last time you changed your underwear?
Well, when was the last time you changed yours? Please deposit 35 cents.
You got change for a buck?
The girl at the door.
Are you the girl at the door?
Well, yes, I am.
So how was that trip to the store, Todd?
Well, to tell you the truth, I kind of like went into a catatonic trance and just woke up as we pulled into the driveway.
Does this happen often with you?
Lately it has been. I don't understand.
Could it be?
Maybe it might be her.
It might be the drugs.
Nah.
Oh, Todd, I've noticed quite a difference in you.
Oh, so, is that a fact?
Completely. You repeat yourself.
Do I?
To me, yeah. I think that miniature elephants is disgusting. Because,
it's very miniature.
Elephants weren't made to be small. And it must be some kind of, like chemical change, some kind of tampering that man has done to make them be miniature. let's get deep into Tad's pores tonight.
Don't even show me. Thank you.